Abul, in tears.
So what about you, Mamil? What's your buzz?
After 2 days, I have week off.
Positive focus as such. I'm going to Mount Mary on Thursday, so very excited. And yeah, we both have brought a gift for Garrett as well. You know, we both.
Initially, he said that he has bought it. Now you are adding
your little.
No,
they brought it together.
She brought it together.
So we'll make sure we give it to Garrett.
Yeah. So it was his birthday, so planning to give it to him.
Yeah, that's it.
Awesome.
Alan Garner.
What's your positive focus, sir?
He always sleeps well.
Which series? You have that sleepwell mattress. But you're lucky, you know that. Make the most of it. While you can,
before
by the time you get married, you will not get married.
He's abiding by your saying, optimum utilization.
Good job, Alan. Ben, what about you? Did you get iPhone 6?
Did she?
Yes.
Yeah.
Did you get it?
Is your liver fine?
iPhone 6 is not fine.
I hope you can sell your iPhone 6 or iPhone 7.
Day before yesterday, I was at home, like on Saturday when I reached home in the evening time. I left for the party, I went. Then Sunday, I was at home in the night time. My friend called me, he was coming on the way from home. He said, I'll have a dinner and I'll call you back and then we'll go for a hookah. We went for a hookah party, I was there till 12 o'clock and then I came back home.
He knows how to make optimum utilization
of party
holidays.
Yesterday with dad, I had a pair of vodka, so enjoyed a lot.
Yeah. Awesome.
So it shouldn't turn up to be hangover part 4.
Yeah.
Do you think so? Do you believe that I will be in that mode as of now?
Good job. So I'm glad you guys had a good weekend with Vince and Josh. So I hope you all got set for the day.
Yes. I think Vignesh has to share something. Okay, so guys, quickly, there's something called as credit card export feature or function. Are you familiar with credit card? You read this? Awesome. Can you just take me through this article?
Okay, so to export this, we have to raise a request and it would be done by the backend team and it would be directly imported in the other system where the customer wants it. There's a charge of $400 for this. As per PCI compliant, they cannot hand over this data to the customer itself. And we would be deleting the data from our app once we export it into the app.
Can we have a round of applause?
Awesome.
He's
the only man
who's
read this
email. I am sure nobody read the email. You did?
Awesome.
Anybody else
can tell
me? Okay, yeah.
How do we raise it to the backend team? To the VAS APC? How?
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 I have to go through it, but VAS.
You have to go through it. So you only read half of them. Anybody else knows how to raise it to VAS? No?
No? Sure?
Do you know how to raise a VAS reference?
Yes. There is a particular option.
Okay. So guys, let's go through this point by point. I want each of you to read out one point loudly. I understand it very clearly, okay? Loudly. Yeah. Starting from Vince, credit card export, the next line.
Credit card export. The service is for customers who have credit card data currently in their app and need that credit card data exported to another PCI compliant company.
Self-explanatory, guys?
Yes.
Okay. Guys, they need to make sure that the company which they are wanting to transfer the credit card information has to be PCI compliant. If we find that they are not PCI compliant, we will not be able to import it back.